All right, guys, excuse the picture for the intro of this one, but we did actually film a short clip of us trying out one of those Winchester Super Speed paper hauls we did a breakdown video on not too long ago. Is the image you're seeing a preview of what's to come, or is it just something else entirely? Let's find out. We just wanted to see if one of these would work. All right, guys, here is one of those paper Winchester Super Speeds we did a breakdown on. And we're at 25 yards, Carlson 680 extra full, Panzer Arms M4. Turn my red dot on.
I don't know if this is going to go off or not.
Me either.
We've tried a couple of them.
Nope. It did not go off.
Drag it out and try the next one.
This one will go off. It is a reload.
But what? Did we put the same components back in it? I can't remember.
I have no idea. I seen the wad smack the paper, and it ejected it.
That sure, I think we just changed the primer in that one, I swear.
Yeah.
That's all we done.
It was done with a fold crimp and sealed with crayon.
I know, but I think we just changed the primer. The rest was original loading.
We might have. Let's go look at it. Well, guys, the pattern on that is all right here in the middle. It was 7.5, so a total reload. But, not bad. Let's try that one again real quick. Nope. It's just not going to go off. Oh, well.